Okay, this is a moment of great crisis for Italy. Crisis in this healthcare system, crisis in its economy, crisis in educational research institution, a crisis that is similar but perhaps deeper than the crises that are taking place in the same areas around the world. I look at crisis as an opportunity for positive transformations, and I think the system and the times are ripe for Italy to seize on these moments of crisis as an opportunity to rethink its healthcare system, to rethink its research system, and to rethink the link between the two, which is the way in which high-level research, innovation, truly outstanding breakthrough research propositions can be turned into products, can be turned into products that can be brought to the clinic to give benefit in healthcare, new drugs, new devices. And this process of translation of idea into clinical products, which Italy can certainly be at the forefront of, brings with itself huge potential economic advantages. I think Italy, with a single-payer healthcare system that is very good foundationally, that is very good in terms of its quality, unfortunately in a spot-like fashion and not in a distributed fashion, but taking advantage of its centers of excellence, Italy has a great opportunity to transform itself and bring itself back to a position of leadership worldwide, solving at the same time, in one fell swoop, his problems in economy, his problems in healthcare, and his problems in research and education.